Hello, we're back at the Hive. We've now finished the flooring, so it's fully laid, or 99.99% laid, and it's fully varnished. We'll probably have to do some touching up, won't we, I think?
Just a little bit, yeah, not too much.
So what are the plans for today, then?
Well, we're creating a few new displays, so the idea is to put some of our beautiful cabinets and display pieces in situ so that we can work out the space and work out where we want to put shelving above them as well.
So we can get in and out. Need to drill the holes on those. We've got some drill bits from tool station.
Mm-hmm. He's always got the pink panel. We've got to block it off. Oh, yeah. Oh. Gonna be paranoid. Don't scuff the floor.
Doing it was.
I reckon with this it could lower this, then bobbins can go across some window like my head and then lower that down. No, I don't think down on the floor, but
the firelighters that we've been struggling to find.
So yeah, maybe just try, see, well we've got one there we could use and see what it's like, look wise. But just maybe whether that's should a few or too low, I think it might.
happens.
Yeah. And I can, this is going to go in line with the window. So you can push right up and it'll kind of go like that. Where is it? In the other way?
Yeah.
Well, no, it's in the office actually. And this is going back on the minute. We're not going to let you on.
Okay, from the second one down, then, yeah.
As far as, and then attach it to the top sort of leaning. That should be okay.
What do you want to do? Fetch this out of it, or?
Yeah, we're gonna have to just so that's aligned.
So what's the line, sorry?
This line, a little bit. And we bring that out a bit, and we'll push that back.
No, of course that's not thingy anyway. Because if you look at the floor's aligned. You want to fetch it all out a little bit of the unit, and then that can be pushed back more. Then. Nothing we can put under there to raise it, is there? That's not going to be wasted.
No, I can just fine anyway. We can attach that by something on the top, keep it rock steady, that's going to be alright, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not sure what though. Do you want some of them brass pitchforks?
If we've got any. I'm only using the height, you're not going to be staying there. I'm just getting an idea that I think if they were up there higher, it allows more freedom with this for this to either be pulled out a little bit more or to have something else a little bit further set back in there and then balls in front of it.
Could we not say if we use 740 actually could go in there?
We could do that, or I'm just looking for the big grundy bins.
Like
I say, I won't leave these wooden bins underneath. But
it'd be screwed into the wall.
Yeah, it'd be screwed in. It's probably just going to be the right size, hopefully. Or if not for these, then for the small ones. I just think it'd allow, it'd be nice if it went right back under there.
Oh, do you
want
to try then?
Yeah, so we've put some of them out and then we've got the other two bags here for the time being. and then we'll sort through them. Yeah, definitely, we got them. It was looking a little bit bare, so it was perfect timing for the donation. Oh yeah.
Oh, don't worry about it. It's fine. Cheers, lovely.
Apologies, the battery died halfway through the time lapse that we were doing. So a couple of hours have now skipped by today whilst you've been on charge. As you can see behind me, we've got some products in the display unit, thank you. These are only temporarily here, and we've, like I said earlier, we've got products on order, we've got products in the van, so this is just a temporary setup. I'm going to spin you around and show you what we've done.
Hello.
So again, temporary, the light being there, we're going to at some point put some extension sockets up on the back that are going to be hidden, and the lighting we're going to try and bring out. It won't be so low, so any tall people, don't worry, you're not going to be smacking your head off it, but it just highlights the products a little bit better for us. So this is the hardware, gardenware section into it, I think. Yeah. We're still working it out.
So over here we've put the brooms in the Grundy bin, but we will put a wooden lid on this with holes drilled into it so they look a lot neater, a lot more refined. And then Stephen had a good idea of...
Oh, hold on. Sorry, what?
Oh, bugger off. I was going to swear then. Stephen had one good idea. Instead of this green unit, which has always been with our nut scene, taking this out and putting some really lovely wire galvanized baskets that we have, really chunky solid baskets. We've got four of them, so if we put four there with the nut scene products in, I think that'll look really strong and it'll tie in with the galvanized pieces on display as well. So we're going to try that, and then maybe this green unit can go over to the other side of the shop with our glassware and homewares on. Because the green might complement the recycled glass tumblers and jugs really well.
So there's a hint as to some products that are coming.
Yes. but other than that, I think everything else has stayed as it is. We've kind of taken our time today, haven't we, rather than rushing it, because it's going to be this way for a long time anyway. So
yeah,
taking our time.
I think one of the other things that we've done, we've now reattached the Opinol display cases. We've still got to get the products back in there. That magnet sign at the side of it is going to be set back in between the two of those. Oh, and a last minute job. I went out to put some rubbish in the bin and came back in with the tin of varnish and have started to varnish the wooden section up there. So that just ties in a little bit nicely, or more nicely, with the beams and the floor. So tomorrow, or one day, we've then got to finish the rest of it off. I think it's getting a bit too dark now for you to see properly, but yeah, so we've got more varnishing to do, and more stock to move, but we're getting there.